I would like to formally welcome everyone to the fourth quarter 2014 graduation ceremony for Lakewood College. We are honored that everyone could attend today's celebration. Please now welcome our president, Tanya Hagans, for opening remarks.
First, let me start by congratulating each one of you on your hard work and accomplishments. Today, as we all gather to celebrate in your honor, know we are truly proud of what you have accomplished. As you know, Lakewood College has one vision in mind, and that is to improve the quality of life of our students by providing excellent, affordable, and in-demand educational programs using various distance learning methods. Each of you, along with hundreds of other students, have joined the Lakewood College family, supported by your friends and your family, have helped this vision come to fruition. We recognize the countless hours spent working diligently on your program. Even though the road might not have always been easy, you made it and you made it happen. The Lakewood College staff, faculty, and myself are thrilled that you have reached your educational and career goals. As we gather today with your family and friends to celebrate your accomplishments, know that we are truly proud of how far you have come and what you have achieved. Let this achievement be a stepping stone for bigger and better things to come in your future. As you participate in this graduation ceremony today, think of this as your new beginning. Let it be a reminder that you can accomplish anything you set out to do, and Lakewood College is here to see you through. Congratulations again to the class of December 2014.
Thank you, Tanya. Hello, I'm Jim Gepperth, and I'm privileged to be the Academic Dean of Lakewood College. I'm also an instructor, so acting as your MC today gives me great pleasure on several different levels. On behalf of our faculty, staff, success coaches, and others who make a Lakewood College education possible, please know that we are all proud of your accomplishment and share in your celebration. Just a few housekeeping details before we officially begin. We are kindly asking that if anyone has questions during the ceremony, please feel free to submit your questions to our helpful staff, and they will be able to assist you. During the announcements of the graduates, we will be holding all applause to the end. At that time, we will turn on the sound, and we will ask that you cheer and support your friends and fellow graduates. Since we are a military-friendly school, we will now take a moment to honor our national anthem, followed by a moment of silence for our servicemen and women. Lakewood College implemented a Dean's List in June of 2013. We are pleased to announce the graduates who have made the Dean's List. We would also like to acknowledge all students and alumni for their hard work in their course, and we commend you for your determination in finishing your program. Dean's List for September. Nicole Avalos, Kathleen Acoba, Amanda Austin, Tracy Chaffin, Terry Childress, Kaylee Coel Fleener, Michelle Garrison, Lindsay Gottschalk, Courtney Jodine, Tina King, Kyla Lundy, Brian Malness, Darlene Marquez, Ashley Marsh, Trent McClendon, Brianna Payne, Jill Parrish, Damaris Rusendahl, Joyce Smith, Latanya Spann, Barbara Thompson, Kayleen Velez, Margot Williams. Dean's List October. Heather Arrington, Amber Attakai, Amanda Austin, Circe Blevins, Claudia Castillo, Tracy Chaffin, Samantha Kalura, Chelsea Cormier, Marcy Cox, Emily Donaldson, Elizabeth Fulmer, Angie Galvez, Michelle Garrison, Chelsea Hastings, Frank Henningberg, Ashley Hill, Courtney Jodine, Emily Klingensmith, Novena Langley Navarro, Raymond Leong, Randy Martinez, Kimberly McKinney, Christy Moran, Kiyoung Ah Murphy, Alma Akoa de Gonzalez, Tyler Pellegrino, Keisha Perez, Dela Roman Nieves, Kendra Shine, Courtney Slater, Krista Sweeney, Eve Therian, Amanda Weinrich, Sherry Wilson Amakome, Kendall Yelverton, Roger Young. Dean's List November. Jennifer Allen, Lady Anderson, Heather Arrington, Crystal Boswell, Erica Calloway, Christina Cordes, Chelsea Cormier, Carrie Korn, Lindsay Emery, Casey Felton, Anna Lisa Franco, Elizabeth Fulmer, Winter Gibson, Bobby Gibson, Lindsay Gottschalk, Monique Green, Susan Hall, Portia Hives, Tina King, Kimberly King, Tanya McDonald, Christy Moran, Lizbeth Ortiz, Brianna Payne, Jill Parrish, Samara Pierce, Tamara Rodriguez, Cassandra Salk, Joanne Takeshi, Michael Tatum, Jesse Whitlock. Congratulations to our Students of the Month for 2014. Every month, the Lakewood College staff selects a student who has gone above and beyond in their program. January, Emily Scott. February, Brittany Gordon. March, Lisa Johnson. April, Anne Greco. May, Aaron Cunningham. June, Shelby Lowes. July, Marco Rico. August, Michael Martinez. September, Courtney Jolivet. October, Sherry Wilson Imakome. November, Heather Arrington. December, Ernest Lewis. Student of the Year. Aaron Cunningham is a proud and loving member of an Air Force family. With the support of her husband of 16 years and two wonderful children, Aaron graduated in May from our Mediation Certification Program with honors and a Student of the Month title. She is now enrolled in our Paralegal Certification Program with renewed vigor and belief in the standards of Lakewood College and herself. Here she is to talk about what it means to be a member of our alumni and named Student of the Year.
When I embarked on this journey, the journey of pursuing a higher education, I thought I was ready for the trials and tribulations that I would face. Things like a few TDYs or military business trips, sick kids, late nights, and early mornings when I would rather sleep, and difficult lessons. I was so right. I was ready for those things and more. Never underestimate your ability to keep going if you want it badly enough. I even learned to ask for and receive help. That was big. A little backstory. I came from a strong family with a proud tradition of serving in our military, and I joined the Air Force a few years after high school and met my husband. My career didn't go as expected, but he continued serving as an active duty airman, and I proudly supported him. We have two amazing children, and I'm the primary caregiver due to those before-mentioned TDYs. In 2012, circumstances led us to choosing to homeschool with the Cyber Academy in their best interest. I quit my job, but felt the timing was right to take some classes. I researched, and Lakewood College was the one college that stood out. I was immediately impressed and set out to not just finish, but set the bar high academically. In essence, putting my money where my mouth is, so my kids would know I never asked anything of them that I wouldn't do myself. Right away, my husband was deployed. Short notice, no prep, and no return date. This was over all major holidays, birthdays, you name it. We dealt with illness, our bills were messed up, and there were deaths in the family, which I had to keep from my husband and couldn't attend the funerals myself. Then, again, with little time to deal, upon my husband's return from his last deployment, there was a change in his military status. So, we packed up and moved ourselves across country where we were near a base and guaranteed jobs. Those fell through. Our money was locked up in bureaucratic red tape. We were homeless, broke, without jobs and prospects. And I was sick. My kids attended four different schools this school year. They stayed optimistic, focused, and their grades never slipped, so neither could mine. With the help and motivation of my outstanding family, my student success coach Alicia, and Professor Ms. Tanya Higgins, I pushed on. I wrote down my goals, dated them, and shared them in order to keep me accountable. Every perfect or near-perfect graded assignment and test was a little victory. All the positive feedback kept me going. It fed me. I happily announce my cancer is still in remission, and we just closed on our first house. It has been an honor and privilege to be chosen as Student of the Year. I had every reason to quit. No one would have blamed me, but I would have wondered what if for the rest of my life. I swallowed my pride and I reached out. And those beautiful people that make up Lakewood College, they lifted me up so that I might reach my fullest potential. I'm a work in progress, but with what I've learned through this course and this chapter in my life, I know I can. I am someone who can be proud of myself. I'm not done achieving yet, and neither are you. In the words of Zig Ziglar, what you get by achieving your goals is not nearly as important as what you become by achieving your goals. Thank you. Thank you to the staff and faculty at Lakewood College and to all my fellow students.
Thank you, Aaron, for sharing your story with us. Our keynote speaker, Dr. Reuben Cockrell, is an international speaker, author, entrepreneur, and professor. He serves as CEO of Positive Images and Associates. He trains global business leaders, college students, government entities, and church groups to implement tools for achieving excellence. Dr. Cockrell is also a certified mediator. Dr. Cockrell prides himself in the ability to work with people from the street to the elite and the classroom to the boardroom. He received his doctorate degree from Tennessee State University. In addition, Dr. Cockrell is actively involved with mentoring youth and adults around the world. He has received numerous awards and a Medal of Honor from generals, CEOs, and government leaders around the world. Dr. Cockrell is the author of the book, The Hidden Curriculum, Life Lessons You Won't Learn in the Classroom. We are honored to have Dr. Cockrell as our keynote speaker to share with us his own personal experiences and words of wisdom to help us prepare for the future.
President Higgins, faculty, friends, and the graduating class of 2014, I consider it an honor and privilege to be a part of such a special day. My food for thought for today will be based upon my experiences, my triumphs, and tribulations over the years. I grew up knowing that college was a must if I were going to pursue my ultimate dreams and passion in life. My college and freedom in life was almost taken away from me going into my sophomore year at college. Based upon some negative choices I made before attending college, I was up for 15 to 20 years in prison. My savings grace at the time was being enrolled at Fisk University, and key individuals connected to my case seeing potential within me that I didn't necessarily see within myself. At the end of my case, I was given a second chance to pursue my education. That experience at that time could have been a stepping stone or a stumbling block in me furthering my education. I am thankful to say that it was a great stepping stone. With the support of family, I went on and graduated with a bachelor's degree in business administration with a focus in finance, a master's degree in educational administration and supervision, a certificate in leadership management, and a doctoral degree in education administration and supervision. Since then, I have educated, trained, and advised global leaders all around the world. I am living my dream that I spoke to you about at the very beginning of my speech. Now that you're graduating, this is when the real learning takes place. You have to leave the city of your comfort and go into the wilderness of your intuition. You can't get there by bus, only by hard work and risk, and by not quite knowing what you're doing, but what you'll discover will be wonderful. What you'll discover will be yourself. I want to leave you with three nuggets to take with you as you become 21st century global leaders. Number one, life is a hustle. The word hustle brings forth negative connotations within our society. By definition, hustle means to push or force one way or shove to obtain by aggressive or illicit means, to beg, solicit, or swindle. I take a different perspective with these meanings. Think about it. You wake up every day trying to get your kids up, trying to go to school, or getting yourself prepared for work. You do this not necessarily to compete against others in the classroom or at work, but to compete against everyday society. The world and society that you're getting ready to embark upon is a global society. There are millions of people who have the degree that you will have. It's important that you now must separate yourself from the pack by building upon your skills, networking, and outworking others around you. Thus, in essence, you are hustling. You must move forward with a sense of urgency and purpose. My second nugget, you must think without any boxes at all so you can create your own boxes. When you look at today's society, starting in middle school to high school to collegiate level and even in the business world. The push is to have people think outside the box. I believe there is even a greater concept, thinking without any boxes at all. This thought process sometimes invokes several reactions: discomfort, uneasiness, fear, trepidation, concern, and so on. Many people believe to think without any boxes at all is a very dangerous place to be. In order for you to pursue your dreams and passions relentlessly, it's imperative you don't limit yourself and frame of thinking now that you're a graduate. You must build upon your personal brand because you are a business. No one can market you like you market yourself. And my last and final nugget is, you must stay ready so you never have to get ready. This expression is near and dear to my heart. The ability to be proactive instead of reactive is extremely important. What do I mean by proactive? Being proactive simply means staying presentable and ready to perform no matter what. Whether you have one suit, one dress, or multiple wardrobes, you should keep them ready at all times. Keep yourself in great shape. Create multiple resumes and find opportunities to network with people who are in places you have an interest in. Unexpected experiences happen in life. Thus, the more you can get done early or ahead of time, the better. So as I close, always remember, you're called to greatness and the very best is yet to come. Best of success to you and congratulations to you and your family. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Cockrell, for sharing your personal story and for inspiring us to move forward on a journey of opportunity and success. At this time, we will now announce our fourth quarter graduates. Nicole Abalos, Kathleen Akoba, Catherine Alexander, Jennifer Allen, Chanderick Allen, Lady Anderson, Heather Arrington, Amber Adekai, Amanda Austin, Amanda Avalos, Dusty Bailey, Cersei Levins, Crystal Boswell, Quantania Burney, Deborah Butler, Lakin Kane, Erica Callaway, Claudia Castillo, Tracy Chaffin, Caitlin Cheney, Terry Childress, Kaylee Coel Fleener, Samantha Kalura, Heather Contreras, Christina Cordes, Chelsea Cormier, Carrie Korn, Marcy Cox, Alicia Pravey, Raymond Crook, Jennifer Debski, Emily Donaldson, Desiree Escaveria, Ashley Eldridge, Lindsay Emery, Casey Felton. Jasmine Figueroa. Anna Lisa Franco. Charles Fry. Elizabeth Fulmer. Angie Galvez. Michelle Garrison. Bobby Gibson. Winter Gibson. Lindsay Gottschalk. Jade Green. Monique Green. Danielle Grider. Susan Hall. Chelsea Hastings. Frank Henningberg. Ashley Hill. Portia Hives. Claudine Hutchinson. Edward Jefferson. Courtney Jodine. Courtney Jolivet. Kimberly King. Tina King. Emily Klingensmith. Alan Kyles. Amanda Lackey. Jacqueline Lane. Casey Landers. Novena Langley Navarro. Raymond Leong. Ernest Lewis. Kayla Lundy. Rochelle Lyles. Brian Malness. Darlene Marquez. Erica Mandingo. Ashley Marsh. Jeffrey Martinelli. Randy Martinez. Sharday Martin Sears. Annette McClatchy. Tanya McDonald. Kimberly McKinney. Desiree McClendon. Trent McClendon. Kylie Moody. Christy Moran. Kayung Ah Murphy. William Murphy. Justine Nistler. Alma Akoa D. Gonzalez. Lizbeth Ortiz. Danielle Owens. Brianna Payne. Macy Parker. Jill Parrish. Ashley Patterson. Tyler Pellegrino. Christina Perez. Keisha Perez. April Philpott. Samara Pierce. Ashley Pistek. Vanessa Poyton. Glenn Proper. Sarah Remmers. Nicole Rodas. Tamara Rodriguez. Dayla Roman Nieves. Damaris Rusendahl. Jeannie Schneider. Kendra Schein. Nicole Sylvia. Courtney Slater. Johanna Sliva. Gordon Smith. Joyce Smith. Latanya Spann. Krista Spencer. Cassandra Salk. Krista Sweeney. Joanne Takeshi. Michael Tatum. Tyresha Taylor. Eve Therian. Barbara Thompson. Cecily Tyndall. Kayleen Velez. Amanda Weinrich. Monique Wheeler. Jesse Whitlock. Arielle Williams. Margot Williams. Nicole Williams. Sherry Wilson Imakome. Sarah Woolard. Anastasia Wright. Kendall Yelverton. Roger Young. That completes our list of graduates for the fourth quarter of 2014. Here at Lakewood College, each student is paired with a student success coach. One of our success coaches, Mr. Tommy Sutton Lovett, will offer final words of wisdom to our graduates.
You have all worked extremely hard to get here. You have made many sacrifices. Today is not the ending, but the beginning. Make the choices necessary for you to realize your fullest potential. Go forth and nourish the seed that you have planted here. Allow it to grow into something that is unmatched in its vitality and beauty. In conclusion, a quote from Bradley Whitford. Take action. Every story you've connected with, every leader you've ever admired, every puny little thing you've ever accomplished is the result of taking action. You have a choice. You can either be a passive victim of circumstance, or you can be the active hero of your own life. Congratulations.
Thank you, Tommy, for those inspirational words. Alumni Spotlight. Graduates, you are now a member of our alumni group, and you will receive a monthly newsletter outlining current Lakewood College news. You will also be able to see what other Lakewood College grads are doing within their careers. This is our way of saying we hope you stay connected to your Lakewood College family. Before we turn on the sound for cheering, Lakewood College would like to invite all of you to stay connected with us through one of our social media platforms. Please follow us and use hashtag LakewoodCollegeGrad to share your educational experience. All right, everyone, it's time to cheer. We're going to open the microphones now to hear everyone. Congratulations to all of our graduates. Yay, graduates!
All right!
Go here, go! Woohoo! Way to go, Lakewood College graduates! Go Ashley, go Bobby, go Krista! Woohoo!
Kylie is the best!
Kylie! Woohoo! Lisa!
Yeah.